Hey guys, OffFin here, and I'm gonna be playing some Resident Evil 4.
Resident Evil 4.
Yeah, that's the game I'm playing. I hope you can see, I'm not sure what how good it is. I did the best I could.
It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Years passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
Quiet. All by yourself.
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together in some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you're crazy, America. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
Sage!
I'm counting on you,
Sage!
Guys. I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about the seeing of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Wait a minute. Is that guy peeing?
It's freezing. So cold all of us are in.
Where should we be peeing? I don't know.
Sorry it took so long.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
We'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leo now. Excuse me, sir?
I'm pretty sure it's a zombie. It's a zombie. It's a zombie.
I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
Oh, it's not a zombie.
Lorica de cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered.
I thought it was a zombie.
Freeze! I said freeze!
Shut. Did you see that? So just boom, headshot. Wait, they're making a zombie.
Shit.
Well, we're trapped.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize it. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
I think they've killed a lot of people. I hope Ashley's okay. Ashley's the name of the president's daughter. mine. You are dead. Get him on the ground. That's a bird. The stun birds. I skipped that because I skipped all that stuff because we've seen it already. Shot him in the butt. Thank you. for a dog. Thanks for the nice chicken. That's probably the dragon earlier, but I cannot let that dog stay like that.
To make us something to eat. If you want to shut this off and turn on the TV, we can watch some of the new episodes you were talking about.
Oh, I have a timer for those. It's too thin. Well, that's all for this time. See you next time on Resident Evil 4. Bye.